Tony McCoy will retire from racing this weekend. Over the next couple of minutes, we'll take a look at what we'll be missing as we say goodbye to Jump Racing's greatest ever jockey. In 1997, he made his mark on Cheltenham with wins riding Make a Stand in the Champion Hurdle and then Mr. Mulligan in the Gold Cup. McCoy leading others up that famous hill would be a sight we'd see time and time again. Occasionally, though, he would need to fight back. Like in the 2000 Champion Chase, McCoy was riding Edredon Blur on the near side. What happened next epitomised how he could somehow get more from a horse than anyone else.
Back on the near side, the bombing finish, very tight.
In 2006, McCoy became champion jockey for the 10th year in a row. Punters were understandably backing him. Just look at the crowd here as he crossed the line on Brave Inca in the Champion Hurdle. Despite all his success, one title eluded him, haunted him. He had never won the Grand National at Aintree. That was until he rode Don't Push It in 2010.
Grand National, first four rounds, Tony McKay, J.P. McManus, Jonjo O'Neill, Don't Push It won the National.
The wins kept coming at Cheltenham too, none more famous than his Gold Cup win on Synchronised in 2012. We'll never see the 20-time champion jockey ride there again, but after 4,357 winners, does he have one more left in him for the 18,000 sellout crowd at Sandown Park? You'd be very brave to bet against him.